still haven't worked all the bugs out of this thing. But no matter, we're on a mission of universal proportions.
Doc, Biff has passed through the space-time continuum, but we've got no way of knowing where he is.
You mean when he is? And we do have a way of knowing when he is. The eight-passenger time vehicle is equipped with a sub-ether time-tracking scanner, which will allow us to track Biff to his precise location at the precise moment in whatever time period he may have trapped. Accelerating now to 55 miles per hour, 65, 75, 85!